Hi guys, it's the quarterfinal week and we're back in the TRESemmé X Factor hair room with me, Jamie Stevens, and the beautiful Tamera Foster. We're going to recreate Tamera's big, dishevelled, wavy bob from this Saturday's show. The first tip that I'm going to talk about, dry shampoo. It's obviously amazing for getting rid of oily, greasy hair, but it's also great to give instant texture and volume. If you actually lift the hair and spray it all the way through, it will naturally bring out lots of texture, volume, and movement. So straight away, you can see flat side, big side. Really quick, really great result. To create that really disheveled, undone and messy look, we are only going to wrap the hair around there and we're gonna keep the ends out. So you're creating movement but straightness through the ends. In, wrap it around. 3, 2, 1, let go of the hair.
Ooh.
Look at that.
Curly, whirly, whirly.
Easy?
Easy.
I'm gonna show you a really good little tip how you can get volume by using a pintail comb. Take a section of hair, wrap it in the root, straighten irons, clamp, couple of seconds, let go. And then brush it through, ruche it a tiny bit, volume at your root, and then curl your ends. Just make sure you never do the top section. Boom. The really important thing is how you dress this out. I am going to use the TRESemmé backcomb dust. I love experimenting with products. What I love doing at the moment with the dust, rather than sprinkling it on the head, I'm putting it in my hands, and then what I'm doing is I'm rubbing the dust together. Okay, so it's giving me the grit in my hands, and then I really start to shake out the curl with the dust in my hand. You can visually see the difference of the volume, and that is just from the dry shampoo, the back home dust, and my hands. Show me the money. Show me the money.
Is that what it's called?
Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Now show me the money in your hair. If you're looking and thinking that this is a bit too dry looking, a bit too matte, all you've got to do, 2 drops of the oil in your hand, rub it together, just go in and you just scrunch the oil into the hair. That is Tamera's finished look from last Saturday's show. Please come back next week where I will be sharing some amazing Jamie Stevens X Factor TRESemmé Hair Salon top tips.